And so I realize I have that confidence in me that I can take a lot of racial prejudice that came over. I get ticked off and mad, but then, you know, I'm fine. Don't you think? Yeah. So I think that's lots to do with it, because I also did the counseling for Native people, and yeah, and then also second generation of Japanese Canadian in Kelowna, and Vernon and Samelan, and they're so scared, you know, being a Japanese Canadian, because they are not allowed to speak Japanese when they're growing up. And I can tell, you know, they're really kind of timid. Only few that I met, the people in Kelowna particularly, I think, but the people outside of Kelowna, they have a different kind of experience, because they are removed from Vancouver to inland, eh? Not by choice. And I remember one lady, Ito, and Keiko Ito, and she's a little tiny woman, but boy, oh, she's a little dynamite, you know, and lots of confidence. And then he went to UBC, and she finished 2 years, and I think at that time they can teach as a teacher after 2 years. They have a special license, whatever they call it, right? But she went back to UBC and then finishing teacher's degree. So she actually had a degree. And so I found her situation different than people who are born raised in Kelowna. You know, so outsiders seems to me they're more confident, eh? Mm. So when I met the people in Winnipeg, you know, lots of people who are professionals. So Winnipeg and Toronto is another one. So people, Japanese Canadian, became a professional, I think. That's how they gained lots of confidence. I remember that. So my case was, I always felt growing up in Japan, education, more education, even my mom. Okay. The carrying paper doesn't weigh you down, you know, it's easy. So if you have a chance, and get the degree, right? Mm-hmm. So even the high school, like I became really well known, like a student principal in high school, I used to preach, speeches. And it was, this is kind of interesting, because when my mother went to elementary school, and my younger brother is 11 years difference, eh? So grade one teacher comes over, my mom says, hey, my husband who is teaching at such and such high school, he constantly talking about Iwasawa. And is this happened to be your son? My mom started laughing, eh? Yes. Because I was so bad, grade one, grade two, elementary school, and she was my teacher. And she married to the teacher who teaches at my high school. So it became a joke, you know? And so basically what I see is gaining confidence for self, so that in spite of all the racial stuff that's happening, you are able to overcome. Mm. Yeah, that's my personal philosophy, I would say.